With the NBA draft rapidly approaching, we're doing a mock draft. I'll look back at this in a few days and see what picks I got right. So we're going to do the top 30 picks. Let's get started. Number one, the Minnesota Timberwolves draft Anthony Edwards. Edwards is a good fit next to D'Lo, Cat, and their other young forwards, so this is a good pick. Second, the Warriors draft, you know, James Wiseman. He's a great, great big man. He can space the floors. A good fit for the Warriors. Here, Obi Toppin, taken by the Charlotte Hornets. They don't have many forwards besides PJ Washington, and he's kind of a big man, so that's good. Then, fourth, the Chicago Bulls pick LaMelo Ball. Ball is a great ball-dominant scorer. He's one of the best players in the draft. Actually, I'd say he's the best in the draft. Fifth, the Cleveland Cavaliers pick Deni Avdija. He's from Turkey, the best Turkish basketball player of all time. Yeah. With sixth goes Isaac Okoro by the Hawks. Seventh, you got Tyrese Haliburton. So then you got eighth, Onyeka Okongwu. He's pretty hyped. Then nine, Killian Hayes. Some people had him at like 14, but my list nine. Tyrese Maxey at 10. He's supposed to go like 17th, but I'm high on him. 11, Patrick Williams. He's a good big man. He can bully people in the post. 12, Devin Vassell. He's a pretty good player. 13, Sadiq Bey. Really good forward. 14, Aaron Nesmith. Yeah, he's good from Vanderbilt. 15, RJ Hampton. 16, Kyra Lewis Jr. I mean, yeah. 17, Precious Achiuwa. He's around that area, yeah. 18, Jalen McDaniels. He's really athletic. 19, Esselej. Yeah, I don't know how to pronounce it, but yeah. Cole Anthony with the 21st pick. 22nd pick, Tyler Bay. He is Sadiq's brother. 23rd pick goes to Josh Green. The 24th pick is Jalen Smith. So, 25th got Malachi Finn. I spelled his last name wrong. 26th, Tyler Terry. 27th, Desmond Bane. 28th, Udoka Azubuike, I think. 29, Xavier Tillman Sr. Actually, no, this is 29, Trey Jones. Because, yeah, I'd been counting one ahead. And then 30, Theo Maledon. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.